Is everyone ready for Hawaii?
No.
Come on.
85%
almost
ready.
There.
Almost there.
More luggage. That's like, what, 10% of the luggage?
We're
85%
ready.
I'm ready for
Hawaii. Socks and shoes.
We're going to be out of here in 10 minutes?
Oh, yeah.
No, sure.
Okay, bye-bye, Galactica.
See you later, Big
See
G.
you in a couple weeks. Woo-hoo.
Bye.
Be good.
We didn't lock it.
You were the last one out, buddy boy.
Yeah, but we didn't lock it.
Uh-huh.
Just like when you say things like, we should turn off the lights.
It means Y-O-U.
Yeah.
Hi, Galactica. We're seeing you sooner than expected.
Hi, good.
Alrighty, goodbye again, Galactica.
For reals this time. Hawaii, here we come.
Did you turn off the lights?
There were no lights. I just just locked
I'm
the
kidding.
Door, you psycho.
So our vacation, our trip to Hawaii, just got a little bit more intense because the ride to the airport is delayed with, I mean, not just regular traffic, which we expected, but some sort of an accident up ahead. We were rerouted off the highway due to a bad accident that had people coming down the exit ramp or entrance ramp coming back down. But at least we have pretty views.
At least the ride doesn't suck.
We're almost to LAX. Yay. Starting to see streets named after celebrities. Alaska is one of American's partners, so we ended up on an Alaskan flight. Which is why we're having to be routed through Seattle to get to Hawaii from Los Angeles. Alright, so we are at the ticket counter and we just got like 9 bags checked. Took forever. Ollie's parking the car and he'll be right in.